Hey, Starfire. Hey, Starfire. Hola, Starfire.
Yes, Robin? Is this a game?
Duh! Y-T! You!
Duh! Y-T! Who?
To a shabba-dabba-bing-bam! Boom, boom!
Thank you, Robin. Your game was most enjoyable.
Ah, yeah. Good times, huh? Wait, Star. There was something else. You know that new restaurant is opening tonight? I thought maybe you'd like to go.
I would love to!
You would?
Indeed. But I cannot. Speedy has already asked me to go with him.
Speedy? How's it going, Robin? Speedy.
Speedy had always been the chief rival of Robin. First as a sidekick, then a hero, and now for the affections of a strange but endearing alien princess. At that moment, Robin knew he would do anything in his power to stop Speedy from winning over Starfire, even though reason said he should be more concerned with the voice he kept hearing in his head.
This guy? Are you kidding? How can you stand to look at that face? I'm standing right here. Ugh, not to mention that voice.
I have always felt you two share many visual and auditory similarities.
Don't you get it, Star? He's all wrong for you.
Is that not the purpose of the date? To find out if one is compatible?
Ah!
Whoa, what's wrong?
Speedy already asked her.
Oh, bummer, dude.
It's okay.
You sure you're okay? You have that look again.
I have a plan.
Why is Speedy tied to a chair?
And in his underwear.
Speedy has a date with Starfire tonight, and I'm going to keep it. Something tells me he's about to blow any chance he has with Starfire forever. Just keep an eye on him for me, okay?
Sorry, dude. We would never do something like this.
Would you do it for a Scooby snack?
Done and done!
What am I doing? Tying Speedy up? Taking his place? I can't go through with this.
Finally, Robin had come to his senses. Though Starfire was his dream, he could not compromise his conscience.
Hello, Speedy.
Yep, that's me. I'm Speedy. Have a seat.
Why, thank you, Speedy. I find your being a gentleman compatible with several traits I possess.
Never gets old. Okay, very funny, guys. Come on. Let me go.
No.
Let me go.
No.
Let me go.
No.
Let me go!
Sorry, dude. Not till after the date.
Okay.
Thank you.
Let me go.
No.
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 Let me go!
Kidnapping is so boring.
You want to get something to eat?
What about him?
Let me go.
No.
Hey, Rave. Will you watch Speedy for us?
Like a hawk.